2019. I'm here with Scott Ian. How are you, Scott?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good. What's your favorite one?
The Thing. John Carpenter's The Thing. Yes.
I think of what? You like to see rocks.
Why? Because it's the best horror movie ever made.
I love it. If you were to do a soundtrack for any horror movie, who would you collaborate with? Like who's like your go-to to do a collaboration for a horror movie?
We did get to work with John Carpenter on his movie Ghosts of Mars. We got a call out of the blue. I got the call, actually, asking if I would want to go down to Cherokee Studios in L.A. to meet with John Carpenter because he wants a bunch of metal for the movie he's working on. And I live in L.A. I'm the only one in the band that lives in L.A. So I was like, yeah, when?
Right.
And they're like, how about now? I'm like, I'm already out the door. So I got down and we talked for about an hour and he showed me a bunch of scenes, you know, and like Pam Grier getting her head cut off. He's like, I want a big, you know, thing, like some real heavy race here. And I think he just showed me unicorns dancing on clouds, and I would have said, yes, we can do it, and you're John Carpenter. So, yeah, when a week later, we're all at Cherokee, all set up, and he's directing us on, like, scoring his movie, and it was one of the most amazing and surreal experiences I've ever had in my life. It was incredible. So to answer your question, I would love to work with John again, because I think John rules, and, you know, just be amazing thing to ever get to do something like that again.
So, just a real serious question. Who would you fuck? Who would you marry? Who would you kill? So, it's, God, I can't do it now. George Romero, Carpenter, Craven. There's no chick.
Carpenter, I don't care about that. Romero, Carpenter, and Craven. Well, the only one of the three I ever met and know was John Carpenter. So I guess I'd say I'd have to marry him. Because, you know, we know each other. We hang out.
Right.
No, we don't actually hang out. But we've met at least. And then the other two, I guess well, they're both gone, right?
Right.
Yeah, so.
Okay.
So either way, I'm fucking a corpse.
Which is
so much better.
It did.
Alright, so I guess I have to fuck Romero and kill Craven.
I think that's a beautiful answer.
No logic behind that at all.
I think it's pretty good logic. So tell me about these dolls, man. Great company.
Yes, tell me all about this.
Yeah, my NECA action figure. I had an action figure before this a couple of years ago, and it was cool, but I wanted to do a better one, and I just so happened to be friends with Randy Falk at NECA, and he made the whole thing happen, and we designed it together, and he made sure it came out really good, and it was like, I was like, I think we could do, like, different heads, it's like, you can do whatever you want, and just made the whole experience really fun for me.
So that's always a good answer, we can do whatever you want, you're like,
yeah, but it's the packaging, everything about it, I got my candy effects zombie head makeup in there. Like, even they were so anal about even, like, the strings on the guitar. Like, I'm like, when is it going to be done? They're like, we're still working on the guitar strings. They weren't right. I'm like, wow, you guys are great. Only through me. Either, like, yeah, my way, either, like, scottian.com or follow me on Instagram. But there's literally, like, 100 left, so you won't be able to find them soon.
Get them soon, and we're going to let you go because you got people here, but I just had so much fun, and I told you it was a fun interview.
Yeah,